Just give me a sec. I gotta make some beats. Yo, plug that in over there. Turn on the turntable. Let the needle touch the record. I'll find the right sound. I'm used to coping under pressure. You dig, you look, you skip tracks and skip back. Take pieces of old music, mix match and flip tracks. After that, you spit rap to get daps and hit ass. Yo, wait, what's that? Yeah, the piano part. Bring it back. Yeah, yeah, that's it right there. Now let me loop that in the sampler. The piano piece caught my ear. Give me a sec. Nothing better than a piano loop, but let me get this perfect. Let me pitch it up a bit, a little faster might be worth it. Yeah, yeah, okay. 73 beats per minute, and still don't loop right. Let me try at 74, and that should make it loop tight. There we go. Now the sample bumping hard, sounding like methodical fairy tales or something dark. It's giving me ideas already, the moods, the melody. Shit, I'm losing track, wait, the beat still needs developing. Alright, I got my sample, so now I need a drum kit. Let me try out this one kick. Yeah, it's something I could run with. Now I figure out a pattern like running plays in Madden. Let the kick sit on the sample, make magic like Aladdin. And now I need a snare, so let me try this here. Nah, it's too dirty, the kick's too clear, it doesn't mix right. So let me try this rim shot. I'll add a bit of hand clap to give it a touch of hip hop. Okay, that kinda worked, yeah, I like that. Maybe add some cymbals. Nah, fuck it, don't need no hi-hat. But maybe add a shaker, something slick and smooth like. Loop that, cut it, and make it move right. Okay, I need a joint. Yo, pass it over, man.
Come on back. What's up?
Just one puff. Just want to get something in my head, you know. Take me somewhere else before we drop this back. Yeah, I drop the drum now. Listen how the drums sound. It's almost there, but this ain't done. And I ain't trying to jump the gun now. Track is sounding right, but I ain't finished. Man, this take time. Still adjusting levels and gotta filter out the bass line. Like, just turn the highs way down. There we go, now I got my bass sound. Drop the beat again, yeah, that's sounding better now. Drum is sounding crisp, bass is thick, yeah, the bass is fixed. Now what could I lace with it? Guess I'll put a change in it, rearrange a bit, add some things and take you to another place with it. Music is moods, don't matter how it's produced. Don't matter what tool you use or the instruments that you choose. It's all a vibe, listen, I can switch right quick. From laid back to hype shit with a drum roll crash and a tight kick. Bring back the piano, switch between the two samples. Turn up the clap and pan the shakers to the left channel. Yeah, it's working, almost sound complete. But I probably won't be using it. Jordan, you want this beat?
Yeah, I kinda like the way this beat is flowing now. Maybe later on I'll write some shit and put it down and I know.
Oh shit, yo, hold on, let me get that back. Hold on, it's like.
Yeah, I kinda like the way this beat is flowing now. Maybe later on I'll write some shit and put it down and I know.
Something like that, yo.
Alright.
Something like that, that's the riff right there.
Feel that, man, that'll work.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll finish this beat up. I'll burn it off for you. Just give me a couple more minutes.